The Gorillas, who had picked a 1-0 in the first leg, advanced 3-1 on aggregate in the playoffs finals. Goals from Kai Jasani and Waibi Charles were enough as they earned promotion back to the big league.
Christopher Maika Yerana Haji Yusuf.
Bohimba United Saints scored a consolation goal in the 87th minute thanks to Sharif Ahura. It was a historical day for Chigezi Homeboys, who are also the Western Regional Champions.
I'm very impressed for the results that I've got from here, and I hope for the best where we are going. I'm very happy to see my boys, the display that I put on the very ground. They really make us proud as coaches. We are very proud of them, and we hope to do the best in the big league where we're going.
Yo. What should we expect you from big league? Are you going to stay or you going to stay?
Hopefully, as you saw us coming to the big league, we hope for the best and we want to make it even in the Super League. We are going to do it in the Super League because we are not even facing here. We have a dream that we are going far away from here. So we hope to stop even the Super League.
On behalf of the club, Bohimba United Saints, I wish to congratulate our gallant players. Put up a spirited fight. Definitely, these are not the reasons for tomorrow. But soccer is soccer. Anything is possible. And with God, you cannot deny that. But in the same way, I congratulate our colleagues, the Chigezi Homeboys. They've really played a good game. And we wish them success as they join the big league. Definitely, I would like to assure our supporters, our fans, we shall come back strong for the next season.
Chigezi were unlucky last season as they lost on penalties 4-3 to Karo Karunji FC in the FIFA Big League playoff finals in a game played in June last year at Chamate Grounds. Chigezi now joins Mbale Heroes and Chienda Boys FC as other teams who have already joined the Big League next season.